So I wrote the words of a song. I know.
In the folks, thank you for coming out here tonight. We're going to try to have a good time here tonight, sing you some good old-time bluegrass and country and gospel and rock and roll songs. And I left my chewing gum in, Orban. I can't do a whole lot. I've forgotten. Left my chewing gum in. I'll tell you who all the boys is here in just a minute. We're going to do one right now and get Rex to kick it off over here. It's called Dark Holler. I'll tell you who he is anyway. He comes to us from He comes to us from up around Pippa Passes. Is that right? Pippa Pass? Pippa
don't
Passes?
Ask me how many peas in Pippa.
There's a whole lot. Three or four anyway.
I think everybody does.
He comes to us. Better watch him. Comes to us from over around Pippa Pass. He's playing the fiddle tonight. And, he's been playing on and off with us, I guess, for probably 3 or 4 years, and we've been playing shows with him, and he plays all over the country with other people. He's going to play an old-time fiddle tune called Sally Good, and if you will, make him welcome here, make him feel good tonight. Give him a great big round of applause, Mr. Orban Sloan on the big fiddle over there.
I'm waiting on Rex somewhere.
Rex is
a... I'm going to do him Sally Good if he'll do my request tonight. She's long, she's tall.
I got you.
He promised he'd do that.
Come on, girl. he'll catch us on him.
Thank you.
folks, introduce the banjo picker here for you tonight. He'll kick us off on the Salty Dog Blues when I get him introduced here. He comes to us from over around Hindman, Kentucky, over around...
I think he could.
What's that called over there? Where you from, Rick? Knott County. Well, I had that much figured out.
Does he look like a cooler or don't? Look at
that's
him.
Right there. Right,
he looked like a cowboy to me.
Yeah,
he likes to wear them big cowboy. I'll tell you a story about him at a while about his cowboy hats. He don't know I'm going to tell this, but he don't like cats too good. If you will, give him a big hand. This is my cousin from up around Knott County. Now, pick the manager. Make him welcome Mr. Rex Patrick on the fire.
Hey, hey, hey.